Would you disagree with the fact that, in my opinion, I guess, that it is systematically harder for some people in this country, based on the color of their skin, to excel in work, in their career, in education, because of the color of their skin? Would you disagree with that fact that there have been systematically things set in place to make sure they don't succeed?
Well, it's a complicated question. I want to make sure I answer it properly. There was, in my time, a lot of institutional racism in this country. I mean, truly horrible things where black people couldn't use the same bathroom as white. Very, very degrading, insulting way to treat your fellow Americans. And there was no excuse for it, right? And it was a bad thing. All of that institutional racism is gone, all of it. 100% of it is gone. Yeah, there's no institution. There's no racism that the government approves of. That was what was so horrible about it, is that the government said, yeah, you can do that, go ahead. You know, the government of this state or this city is going to treat black people. Nobody can get rid of all of the racism of human beings, of the racism in human hearts, and that's going to stay around. This is, and I lived overseas for 7 years, this is the least racist country on the planet, the least racist country on the planet. It is the most multi-ethnic, most peaceable country on the planet. Now look, is it harder to be black than white in some instances? You bet. When black people say to me, you know, the police treat me differently, now I feel that that's the fault of criminals, not of the police, but still, that's humiliating, and it's unfair, and it's unkind, you know? And it's things that we can think about and talk about. Do I think that a black person has less of a chance of getting a job at this point? No, not if he's qualified. I think he probably has more of a chance because people are looking, I know, to hire, you know, multi-ethnically. But part of life is that it's unfair. And the problem is the people who will tell you it's unfair are usually people who are well off. And so you think, well, of course, you can say it's unfair, but it's still true. It's unfair. And so if you're going to make life fair, you have to start crushing people. You have to start making people stop thinking things, stop saying things, stop feeling things. And then you have a government that can make you stop talking, thinking, and feeling the things that you feel, and then you're no longer free. So freedom entails a certain amount of unfairness. And being a big boy and a big girl is understanding that unfairness and acting yourself in the fairest way possible.